personally.
There was Hogan from County Tyrone.
There was Johnny McGurk, who was scared stiff of work, and your man from Westmead called Malone.
There was Slugger O'Toole, who was drunk as a rule,
and fighting Bill Tracy from Dover.
And your man Mick McCann from the banks of the bank
was the skipper of the Irish Rover. And the ship lost its way in the fog.
And that whale of a crew was reduced down to two.
Just myself and the captain's old dog.
And the ship struck a rock. Oh Lord, what a shock.
The bulkhead was turned right over.
Turned 9 times around. And the poor old dog was drowned.
Thank you.
Connie doesn't know that Fiona and me do it in my van every Sunday. She tells him she's in church, but she doesn't go. Still, she's on her knees, and Scotty doesn't know. Oh, Scotty doesn't know. So don't tell Scotty. Scotty doesn't know. Scotty doesn't know. Fiona says she's out shopping, but she's on her knees, and I'm not stopping. Cause Scotty doesn't know, Scotty doesn't know, Scotty doesn't know, Scotty doesn't know. So don't tell Scotty, Scotty doesn't know. I can't believe he's so trusting. Fiona's got him on the phone, yeah, she's trying not to moan. It's a three-way call and he knows nothing. So cool when you're on top. His front lawn in the snow. Life is so hard, cause Scotty doesn't know. Scotty.